Zeal means intense enthusiasm. It means passion. In other words, Jesus said, my Father's purpose and my purpose consumes me to such a degree that I'm going to not allow things that should not be here. I'm not going to allow them to stay any longer. And your passion begins to eat you up. So then when you get up in the morning, you think from a standpoint of purpose. You walk from a standpoint of purpose. You do what you do because you're going somewhere created to do something of significance. But you've got to come to a place where your passion and your purpose eat you up. Why do you do what you do?
Come on now.
If you don't protect your passion, if you don't protect your gift, if you don't protect your dream, if you don't protect your vision, if you don't protect what God has placed on the inside of you, nobody else will.